come on! This is gonna be some adventure! These things sure look familiar. Hey, they're all from the different stories. Pick one. Well, he's a baby elephant that lives in the circus, and his ears are so big that everyone teases him. Then one day he realizes that his big ears are what makes him special. He can use them to fly. Honest. That's why they call him Dumbo the Flying Elf. I certainly don't remember the circus kid looking this way, but I guess that's what happens when a bunch of clowns take over. Don't worry. Pretty talented. We'll find a way to save Dumbo. We just need you to give us a lift.
I probably should tell you.
You're just standing there.
Get to the tower.
Electricity's failing. There's no elevators.
When I last checked, they invented stairs.
We seem to be experiencing some technical difficulties.
Dun 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 dun.
Got him.
Thank you.
You did it! You saved Dumbo! Well, we must be doing something right. Dumbo can fly again. Let's get back to the storybook and make sure he finds his mother. Isn't that sweet? There's nothing stronger than the bond between a mother and her child, especially if they're both elephants.